On today's show, I am explaining the 72 times table. Bye for now.